I drove over. Thought I was in the wrong place.
You drove here?
I'm sorry you stopped teaching the class. I look forward to it.
I was gonna tell you on Tuesday I asked for a replacement because of the drive.
That drive is pretty bad.
Right.
I don't mean to keep you from getting to work or anything. I just knew if I didn't start driving, I wasn't gonna see you again. I didn't want that. That's all. Okay. I have to go feed now. Animals will be wondering where I'm at. Thank you.